Tools at the Arm is probably one of the best venues in the UK.
Yeah, I think there's over 5,000 people here tonight, so...
It doesn't get much better than that, to be fair.
No.
All the good grief events are brilliant, but Tall Trees is like, that is the main place. It's like their biggest home, and every time they do an event here, it's sold out, and the crowd, it's second to none. You cannot get a better gig in the UK.
Nice with Paul in one room and us in the other.
Paul, you said it.
Paul, I like to call him Paul because that's his first name.
Last year I came at number 82, and when I was told, I jumped out of my seat because I didn't expect it one bit. So it was an honour just to get a bit of recognition, and you know, to be requested by Van Dyke to play before him was, you know, it was an honour.
I come from the airport to the club, and I saw the club was really big. And I play in Holland in the Matrix. In Holland is the best and biggest club in Holland for 2,500 people, but yeah, I was here.
They are a bunch of nutters, to be fair. They're up for it.
There is some mental people out there, lots of t-shirts, homemade ones, tidy boys, good grief.
In Holland, my colleague DJs told me about the people in the UK and England especially, and the crowd was crazy. That was great, I loved it.
A lot of Irish out there, which is good to see, and
How do you know?
I've just been out, while you've been backstage drinking champagne and eating cherries, I've been out there mixing with the lads, getting sweaty, kissing people. No, they've come up to me, you know, in the Irish lingo, tried to talk to me and said, "You're fucking brilliant! You're fucking brilliant!" And that means they're Irish.
Very excited to play here for the first time on Good Grief, and it was great. For my first time in the UK, it's unbelievable, I never forget it.
The only thing that's really missing from the gig is we didn't sign a breast. And yeah. We usually sign a breast.
There was a barrier between the breasts. Normally, we can get out and we can sign breasts. People just pop them.